Assalamu alaikum class 4. How are you all? I hope you all are fine and safe at your home. So class, today is 26th of April 2021 and the day is Monday. Fine? So in yesterday we studied about the concept of word problems. Isn't class? Okay, so who will tell me about what are the instructions that we have to keep in our mind when we have to solve word problems? Yes, Abdullah, you tell me. Very good. The first is to read. The second is to understand. Very good. And third is to write. And in the end, we have to solve. Okay, class? These are the four instructions that we have to keep in our mind when we have to solve word problems. Fine? Okay. So, I have a word problem. Page number 11, question number 3, a library has 46,918 books of English. Okay, 46,918 books of English and 108,625 books of Urdu. Fine class? So what is the total number of books? What is the total number of books? Now, according to the instructions of word problem, we have first instruction is to read. First instruction is to read. Second is to understand. Then write and then solve. So now class, I am going to read. The statement is, a library has 46,918 books of English and 108,625 books of Urdu. So in the end, we have to find what is the total number of books. Fine class, so what would we do in this question? Who will tell me? Yes, Adin, you tell me. Kya samajh aa raha aapko is question se? Very good. Library mein English ki jo books hain, unki quantity kya hai? 46,918 and in and Urdu ki kya kitni quantity hai? 108,625 and in the end we have to find the total number of books. So total ke liye kya karenge hum? Very good. We will add jab bhi word problem में word use होगा total का sum का add का. Okay, so we will all together का, so we will add. Now English books, Urdu books, 108, 625. Fine. Now we have to add according to the statement. So 46, 9, 118. 108, 625. Now I will add one by one. 8, 4 upper and 5, 4 lower. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So in total I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Two digit number. So I will write 3 which is at unit place and 1 as a carry. Fine? Okay. Next is 1 plus 1. 2 4 upper and 2 4 lower. So in total class 4. In total we have 4. Moving to the next number which is 9 4 upper. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9. And 6 4 lower. 1 2 3 4 5 6. So in total class 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. 15. Two digit number, so I will write 5 which is at unit place and 1 as a carry. Okay? Now, next number which is 7, 4 upper, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8, 4 lower. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So, in total class 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. 15. So again I will write 5 here and 1 as a carry. Clear? Now, next which is 4 plus 1. So 4 plus 1 is 5 and 1 as it is. So what is the total number of books class in library? 155,543. Fine. So this is how we can solve one problem. Clear hai ye sabko? Okay. Now I am moving towards next question, which is question number 4. Shopkeeper earned rupees 170,920 in 1 year. If his expenses for same year were rupees 129,486, how much money did he save? Okay, so the first instruction of the word problem which is read I have done. Now the second is to understand, isn't class? अब हमें स्टेटमेंट से क्या समझ आ रहा है कि एक साल में अगर एक जो दुकानदार है वो कमाता है 170,920 रुपीज़, और कहते हैं कि अगर उसके सेम जो नेक्स्ट ईयर है उसमें भी इतने ही एक्सपेंस होता है, ठीक है, सो हाउ मच मनी डिड ही सेव, तो वो कितना जो है सेव करेगा। सो अब इसमें हम क्या करेंगे क्लास, व्हाट वुड वी डू इन दिस क्वेश्चन। सो क्लास वी विल सब्ट्रैक्ट इन दिस क्वेश्चन टू फाइंड हाउ मच मनी डिड ही सेव, ठीक है, हम क्या करेंगे इसको सब्ट्रैक्ट करेंगे और देखेंगे कि कितना कितनी अमाउंट जो है वो सेव करता है। डिड ही सेव, सो फॉर दिस वर्ड वी विल सब्ट्रैक्ट टू फाइंड हाउ मच मनी डिड ही सेव। सो 170,920 is the rupees that a shopkeeper earned in 1 year, and 129,486 is the his expenses. Okay, now we will subtract to find save money. Now ये वो एक साल में कितना सेव करता है, सो 0-6 इज नॉट पॉसिबल, सो आई विल टेक कैरी फ्रॉम द नेक्स्ट नंबर एंड दिस नंबर विल बिकम टू डिजिट विच इज 10, सो 10-6 विच इज 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, हाउ मेनी आर लेफ्ट, 4, how many are left class, 4, now I have, यहाँ पे क्या है मेरे पास remaining 1, so 1-8 is not possible, so I will take a carry from the next number which is 11, so 11-8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, एंड सब्ट्रैक्ट क्या करना है हमने 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, हाउ मेनी आर लेफ्ट, 3, हाउ मेनी आर लेफ्ट क्लास, 3, यहां पे क्या था 8, सो 8-4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and we will subtract 4 from this, so total we have 4, how many are left, 4, now the next number which is 0-9, is it possible class, okay, so as you know we can't subtract 0-9, so we will take carry from this number and this number will become 10. Now 10-9 which is equals to 1, isn't class, okay, so at this number we have 6, 1 humne usko carry kiya tha to yahan pe kya bach gaya tha 6, so 6-2 is 4 and 1-1 is 0, so in total we have 41,434. So this is the money that he saved. Okay, the shopkeeper that saved. Is it clear, class? How we can solve word problems? So what are the instructions of word problems? Who will tell me? Yes, Sanan, you tell me. Very good. We have first which is read. The second is to understand. The third is to write. And the fourth is to solve. Isn't? Very good. Now, Moving towards next question. Okay class, the next word problem, which is a man bought a house. A man bought a house house, 4 rupees 956, 956,780. He sold it for rupees 120,000, less than the cost price. How much did he sell the house for? Okay, so this is the first instruction that I have done, which is read. Now the second is to understand. अब इससे आपको क्या समझ आ रहा है? एक आदमी है, उसने घर खरीदा जिसकी अमाउंट क्या थी, 956,780, ओके, और उसको बेचा किस में था, 120,000, विच इज लेस देन कॉस्ट प्राइस, ठीक है, जो कि कम थी किससे, कॉस्ट प्राइस से. Now, how much did he sell the house for? So, अब हमने क्या बतानी है, उसकी selling price बतानी है, ठीक है, कि कितने में उसने फिर बेचा होगा. Clear हो गई ये बात? Okay, so क्या करेंगे इसमें हम, simple subtract करेंगे to find out this. Fine? So now 956,780, 120,000. Okay, now I will solve from the right side and subtract one by one. So the first digit, which is 0 minus 0, which is 0. 8 minus 0, which is 8. 7 minus 0, which is 7. Fine class, 6 minus 0 is 6. 5 minus 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And 2 subtract in here, so how many are left? 3. Fine. And 9 minus 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So how many are left? 8. So in total class we have 836,780. Fine. ये अब कौन सी प्राइस है? इस प्राइस में जो है उसने क्या किया था, हाउस को सेल किया था. फाइन, 836,780 180. बात क्लियर होगी सबको? ओके, सो दिस इज द वे दैट वी हैव टू सॉल्व वर्ड प्रॉब्लम्स क्लास. फर्स्ट वी हैव टू रीड, ठीक है. सेकेंड वी हैव टू अंडरस्टैंड कि वो क्वेश्चन में क्या कह क्या रहा है, ठीक है. थर्ड इज टू राइट द कंडीशंस विच दे हैव गिवन. एंड फोर्थ इज टू सॉल्व. फोर्थ पे आके हम क्या करेंगे, उसको सॉल्व करेंगे. सो क्लास दिस इज ऑल. इफ यू फाइंड एनी डिफिकल्टी रिलेटेड टू वर्ड प्रॉब्लम यू कैन आस्क मी. थैंक यू. अल्लाह हाफिज़.